traveling wonders and the ringmaster for today's show.
Where's your hat?
Unfortunately, a group of gnomes stole it earlier tonight, and I'm trying to get it back. I know. So, moving forward, I would like to introduce to you the traveling wonder. So please give me a warm round of applause as they step forward. First off is
Belle.
Yay! Arrow. Yes.
Italian. The other guy.
I'm Chantal. I'm beating the other guy.
I'm Dixie.
And I'm Pixie.
Elsa!
Chester!
Yes!
I'm Zippy!
Pippi!
And I forgot about you.
Oh my god.
I'm Charlie!
And these are?
I'm Tink!
I'm Ari!
I'm Diamond!
Alright, Diamond, we'll see you later on. Alright! It is time for us to begin our show. Now, Bayou Cirque's Traveling Wonders is a local circus troupe, and we train on a whole host of different disciplines. So today, you will see feats of strength. You will see feats of dexterity, things of balance and amazement and beauty. And we're going to start that first thing off with our slur act by Ari. It's a combination of two different disciplines. So be prepared to be absolutely wowed by what she does. Tall, and you're sitting up there and you're like, okay, I'm just gonna let go and fall forward real quick. Yeah, that's a scary moment. All right, so on that note, we don't just do pretty aerial things where we fly through the air. All right, we also like to play with fire. So our next act is all about the fire. Please welcome Chelsea and Nair doing fire fans to the stage. With a warm round of applause. Fire. It is so visually striking. It's so like, oh my God, is she gonna set her head on fire? Or her clothes? So there's a whole thing that comes with it where we have to make sure we don't wear the wrong things, because if you are wearing the wrong thing and it's hot, it melts to you. And then that's really hard to get off. So let's get a warm round of applause as we welcome Jester and Elsa to the stage for Aerial Straps. Now, aerial straps is a very challenging discipline. Physically, it's like, oh, I'm just gonna hang off one arm and do everything real quick. If you've ever tried doing a pull-up, you have an idea of what this is. So, understand this, everything's in those shoulders over and over again. These two have been training, practicing, performing, and getting everything ready for your entertainment this entire time. So, please, are y'all ready? Thank you. slash arrow dance. Nice. And they're running away. Bye. We love you. All right. Unfortunately, like in any group that exists together for a long, occasionally there are people that they develop problems between each other. So two of our performers, Hashidine and Callaway,
they look the same.
Have a beef to settle between themselves. So very shortly, we're going to bring them out. I see one of them. I see the second. Gentlemen, it is grudge settle time.
Get her!
Please!
Get her!
Greetings, everybody.
Is this nunchucks versus sword or nunchucks and sword versus sword?
It's all to the above.
All of the above, okay. Came ready for this battle.
No one keeps just one weapon.
But you left yours by him. Oh, you got this? All right. So, gentlemen, I want a good, clean fight.
Clean? You know who you're talking to, right?
All right, I just want a good fight that's entertaining for them. Fair enough.
Get you a little trinket you got.